This is the start of the unified solution Leidos is building to update and modernize the Department of the Navy's network. This is the Navy Service Management, Integration, and Transport Team. Leidos is transforming an aging set of networks into a fully integrated, agile, and secure circulatory system for the Navy and Marine Corps. Connecting 400,000 hardware devices, 650,000 users, and nearly 1,700 CONUS and OCONUS sites worldwide. Sailors, Marines, and civilian workforces will gain access to more responsive and capable networks than ever before. And this is just the beginning. Leidos is building the Department of Navy's enterprise framework of the future, creating high-performance virtual labs to test, scale quickly, and deploying new technology solutions to the network while still managing risk. Developing AI and machine learning techniques to improve operations. Using best-in-class modeling and simulation engineering for impact analysis. And to prepare for the what-ifs. This improved platform will be the information pipeline, enabling war-fighting solutions and global operations. Guided by the IT expertise at Leidos, this network modernization and convergence empowers the Navy and Marine Corps to compete and win with more capabilities than ever before. With Leidos, a new era of future combat support systems is here, giving our sailors, Marines, and civilians every advantage they need to succeed in their important missions. This is the Navy Service Management, Integration, and Transport Team. Leidos.